In this moment of worldwide quarantine, when we are all barricaded in our homes, I find myself more connected to everyone that I ever have been. I pick up every phone call, read every message. I'm discovering true colors and depths of the people I thought I knew so well. At last, I see you all. I hear you loud and clear. This moment of stillness brings up my deepest thoughts, the ones I wouldn't have time to think on a plane, in a car, on my way to work. These thoughts are a gift that I will cherish forever. So I bask in the glory of this stillness.